Number 8. A sphere on the end of a string is released from rest at point X and swings through point Y to point Z, as shown in the figure. Point Y is the lowest point for the sphere as it swings. Air resistance is negligible. Four directions at point Z are indicated as 1, 2, 3, and 4 in the figure above. Which of the arrows best indicates the direction of the acceleration of the sphere at point Z? There must be two options for the acceleration of any object in a system. First of all, there might be a radial acceleration, which in this case should be along the line of the string, and there might be a tangential acceleration, which is either in direction 1 or direction 3. Now, in this particular case, your radial acceleration should be equal to the instantaneous speed squared divided by the radius. However, at point Z, which is the highest point on the right side, the instantaneous speed is 0. Therefore, the radial acceleration should be 0. If there is any acceleration at all, it must be a tangential acceleration. Now, according to Newton's laws, the only unbalanced force that we have here is the component of the gravitational acceleration going this way, because the radial component cancels out with the tension. So our only force is this, the tangential component of the gravitational force, and so what we have is that the acceleration should be going this way. And so your answer is option 3.